keep an eye on that to see if that's going to affect him and see if he'll be okay.
Devon Dotson going strong to the hoop and lays it in. He left Georgi Bivanishvili in his rearview mirror. Daniel Oturu pulls down the rebound for Windy City. Devon Dotson quickly into the front court. He is lightning quick. We talked about Jet Terry. You could almost use that nickname for Devon Dotson as well. Never really got an opportunity to play consistent minutes. Now he's getting some opportunity here at the G League. Great drive by Devon Dotson right down the middle, a reverse layup. That is impressive stuff.
And that's what kind of led a little bit of that space there for Burke to get the shot from behind the three-point line.
Dotson working the screen around Simonovic. Little 12-footer, knocks it down. I think when Jason Terry watches this, he sees some of himself closing out on those three-point shooters.
And that was one of my keys, defend the three, because once this team keeps shooting from behind the three-point line, they're not going to stop. And why not
Jordan
counter with
Tucker.
One right there?
Yes, he knocks down a three on that end. This is the speed of the NBA game. You can see he looks a little winded out there. Most teams in the G League will really push the pace. Devon Dotson, he answers with a three ball, and they really needed that shot. I'm going to try to set up, get something good on the offensive end. Dotson going strong to the basket. Nice finish there. I think the defense anticipated him going all the way on the other side. Instead, he poked up and knocked up the shot.
It's more something you see from the guards, more so than a forward.
Good defense on ball by Devon Dotson. Takes it away from Burke. An uncontested lay-in. Need more of that if the Bulls are going to get back into this one. Right now trailing it by 19.
Dotson, you're going to see it here as you see the last play actually from Dotson when he was able to poke the ball away from Burke for the easy layup. But on that defensive sequence.
Now it's Stauskas going strong to the hoop. Sandwiched between two Bulls defenders, knocked away. He's able to reclaim the loose ball. Kicks it out. Devon Dotson with the steal. Little Euro step there, and a nice finish by Devon Dotson. I think Davon Reed thought he had a block shot there against a smaller player. You're watching G League Basketball. It's Devon Dotson doing his thing on NBC Sports Chicago.
And Dotson got bailed out. Ball watching defensively. That's how Stauskas got open from that left angle three.
Here's Dotson into the paint. Goes up strong. Knocks it in from 10 feet. He's really going to work to pick up those 2 points. 77-58, in favor of the goal as Dotson goes strong to the hoop, finishes over Chanchar. Nice move there. Either way, though, it goes back to Windy City as we approach the 32nd mark of the third quarter. Chance for a 2-for-1 as Dotson goes strong to the basket. He gets it to go. To Dotson, he goes at the big man over to Simonovic. Free throw line jumper is good. That's been encouraging. Simonovic showing a nice touch from the outside. It's all about defense. They've got to get some stops in order to be able to cut into this deficit. That's been elusive. Now Simonovic feeling good from the outside. He knocks it in from 17 feet. Normally a guy who can make a three-point shot is going to be able to find a home. As Devon Dotson working hard on the defensive end, steals the ball away from Reed. He goes up strong, gets the lay-in and a foul. Good strength there by Devon Dotson. He'll go to the free throw line.
You're going to see him come on the breakaway. Reed too little, too late. Got him with the left arm. Bucket and one.
And there is Mr. Tucker on the wing wearing number 8. Looks like the goal is about to clear the bench as they've got a comfortable lead. Devon Dotson knocks down the three ball as his point total continues to rise. As our guy Trevor John dove on the court, threw the ball ahead, and Duval gets the dunk.
I didn't think of that name. Good job. I should have thought of that earlier.